And welcome back to UOC Rhythm. And we actually starting the closing ceremony of Rutasia 2016. Now, like the opening ceremony, we at FOSS Media are trying to innovate. So you can actually not just listen to the closing ceremony, you'll be able to watch the closing ceremony as it happens and when it happens. So all you need to do is just go to fos.cmb.ac.lk and you'll be able to click on the Rutasia 2016 tab and watch it live stream, or you can go to YouTube and type FOS Media R without any spaces and subscribe to our channel, and you'll be able to watch the closing ceremony as it happens. So we have the traditional Candian opening ceremony, and so come and watch the closing ceremony of Rutasia 2016.
A very good afternoon to all of you, ladies and gentlemen. We warmly welcome all of you to the closing ceremony of Rutasia 2016. I'm Bernadine Jayasingha.
And I'm Amar Akram. And we are your hosts for today.
Now we would like to recognize the presence of the following dignitaries.
Chairman, Honorable Rotary Bagaran, Honorable Member of Parliament, Dr. Silva, Youth Service Chairman, Rotarian Farzana Khan, DRCC, Rotarian Saifu Adamali, DRR, Satindran T. Singham. RSMDIO, President-elect PAS DRR, Rajesh Subramaniam. And also, Venerable Somavansathe, District Governor nominee. Last but not least, a few more. College of PAS District Governors, District Reps, and invited districts and represented.
Welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem, followed by the four-way test read by Road Tractor Naduni Pereira.